Hi, my name is Don. On my 18th birthday, I registered for Selective Service, as is my duty as an American citizen. On that same day, I also proudly registered with the Republican Party, the party that I believed represented the conservative beliefs that I held so dearly. I had grown up during the Reagan administration and had come to admire, appreciate, and respect Ronald Reagan's steadfast leadership through some extremely challenging times in American history. Throughout the rest of my voting career, I have tended to vote the Republican Party line in most elections. 2016 was no different, and I voted for Donald Trump. I believed he was a better alternative than Hillary Clinton, and he was my candidate as a Republican. Now, after 3.5 years of the Trump administration, I have seen nothing but divisiveness and Trump's repeated attempts to destroy the American Constitution. I cannot abide by this, and I cannot support this, and I will not vote for Donald Trump in 2020. If Joe Biden picks a solid running mate, I will vote for Joe Biden. I firmly believe that voting Donald Trump out is not only the best thing for the Republican Party long term, it is without a doubt the best thing for this great nation. Thank you. God bless, and God bless America.